Yeah, we usually don't let the realtor show a place until we get the stink of death out of the carpeting.
Well, just thought I'd ask. And the attitude's unnecessary.
Stomach cancer.
So it was as it appeared. Hair loss due to chemotherapy.
Only 28 years old. Mm.
This type of cancer is rare in someone so young, but it does happen. However, despite its advanced stage, it wasn't our cause of death. Our COD was respiratory failure.
I can see the discoloration on the lungs. It's very gray here and here. Surface hard and rubbery?
Yes, doctor. There's a degree of damage to the organs due to the cancer as well as the chemo treatment, so there's very little that I can conclude.
Until we get the results back from tox.
Precisely.
How much time did she have in regards to the cancer?
3 to 4 months.
I wonder if she knew that. Thanks, Sid.
Maybe we should revisit the idea of suicide or assisted suicide. She might have wanted to end it on her own terms.
She had every healthy food, cancer cure product available in her home. No, it didn't look to me like she was giving up the fight. I think Lauren Redgrave really wanted to live.
Thank you.
Hey, you didn't say how she died.
Arsenic poisoning. Hmm. It's your cause of death. As you know, most common route of entry is oral ingestion.
And we can rule out the capsules we found at the scene. They were nothing more than a collection of organic supplements. There was no poison detected in the soup. So that means we'll need to go back to the apartment and test every food and ingestible item that's there.
A histological examination of the organs indicates chronic poisoning.
Okay.
Usually I can tell the number of weeks, but because our victim lost her hair, we don't have a sufficient sample to determine an accurate timeline.
This would help us narrow down a list of suspects who was in her life at the time of the poisonings.
You know, I used to date a lovely young lady who shed quite a bit. My point being, when you return to the victim's apartment, you might want to gather a few hairs from the shower drain. I imagine she didn't wear her wig while bathing.
And any long blonde hairs in the drain would be from her, most likely when she started to lose her hair.
Right?